Holy Bible, Job, chapter 20, verse 24. He may go in flight from the iron spear, but the arrow from the bow of brass will go through him.